All eyes will be turning to the long-awaited SpaceX launch, now rescheduled for Saturday after it was scrubbed yesterday due to bad weather. And new tonight, San Diegans get to claim just a little piece of that historic moment. Fox 5's Kasha Gogorchik is live in Miramar to explain. Kasha.
And Kathleen, it is a little piece, but significant nonetheless. Today, we met with Invent, based here in Miramar, who explained this piece they helped engineer that is hopefully launching into space this weekend.
We are scrubbed for today's launch attempt.
We are all ready for a second attempt at liftoff this weekend, marking the first time in history that a commercial aerospace company would carry people into the Earth's orbit.
You feel a sense of pride, you know, because you've worked on this and you know your products are in there and they're contributing to a successful launch, a successful mission.
Perhaps watching even more closely are the employees at Envent, a San Diego-based company that's been working with SpaceX for about the last 5 years. Invent encompasses a group of brands dedicated to connecting and protecting electrical systems. One of those brands, Schroff, focuses on enclosures and the mechanics that go into electrical boxes, providing SpaceX a part called a card lock.
Our engineering team worked with their engineering team to design and test and validate this product, and we were able to achieve over 800 pounds of clamping force from this tiny little device.
The part is designed to clearly withstand a lot of force while holding sensitive electronics in place, making their primary use not only in the aerospace industry, but also defense.
Because these devices go into a lot of military applications, they need to be built here in the United States. This facility here in San Diego is ITAR, International Trafficking in Arms, so it's heavily regulated, and the best location to produce these is in San Diego, where so much of the industry resides.
So when SpaceX prepares to launch its Falcon 9 rocket along with the Crew Dragon spacecraft Saturday, a piece of San Diego goes with it.
We are very excited to be a small part of this historic event.
And that new launch time is scheduled for Saturday afternoon in Florida, roughly about 12:30 our time here on the West Coast. Reporting from Miramar, Kasha Gregorczyk, Fox 5 News.